Welcome to RPT Relaxed Playing Technique. This is homework for the summer for Ebba, and it's Allegro by Shinichi Suzuki, the Allegro of Shinichi Suzuki, in the Organ School Book 2, the Suzuki Organ School Book 2. And you begin with gripping staccato. Man börjar med gripstaccato. Jag visar här uppe för att det syns bättre. I show up here because it's easier to see. Om man övar så här, you train like this. And you keep the hand a little bit in the keys. Man håller händerna lite in i tangenterna. And then you continue. Och mellandelen. Meno mosso, lite lugnare. And you train like this, man övar så här. And be careful to have non legato between D and G. Var noga med att ha non legato mellan D och G. So you train long, short, long, short, long, kort. Och man lyfter emellan. Lift in between. Lift. And you play like this. Fermat. Ritardando e fermata. And och vänster hand börjar man att öva så här. Left hand you begin to train like this. First one and three together. Gripping staccato. Grip staccato. And then three and five. And five and one. And all together. And be careful that you are relaxed in the wrist in between. And then you do the same with the next chord, like this, and the third chord. It's F sharp, and then you have to place the hand a little bit forward into the keys. Man måste flytta in handen lite grann för att nå med lillfingret, to reach with a little finger. To the black key, till svarta tangenten fis. And then you train. And this one, five and two, and one and five, and all together, like that. And the pedal, you train, it's just between G and C, and also D. And you count like this. One, two, three, lift. One, lift. One, lift. One, lift. One, lift. One, lift. One, lift. And together with the left hand, tillsammans med vänster hand, så blir det så här. Och mellandelen, the middle part, the same, but a little bit softer staccato, lite mjukare staccaton. And then comes the same, the next line. Sen kommer det tillbaka samma sak. Och när man spelar högerhand och vänsterhand tillsammans så låter det så här. Jag visar på första manualen för att det är lättare att se. Right hand, left hand together. I show here because it's easier to see. Lift. So you lift with a third eighth. Man lyfter med tredje åttondelen. Där. Och tillsammans med pedalen blir det samma typ av lyft. The same type of lift together with the pedal. Watch. Lift. 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 Man spelar hela från början så blir det så här. When you play from beginning the whole piece like this. Övningen i sommar, Ebba. Good luck with the practice during the summer, Ebba. And relax and be free.